8 worst foods for kidney. 1. Red meat. We've all heard that protein is good for our health, but too much of anything can be harmful. For example, a diet that is high in red meat, which contains lots of animal protein, can damage our kidneys. The reason? Our kidneys need to metabolize this protein. 2. Alcohol. Just like eating too much red meat can strain our kidneys, the same is true with too much alcohol. They will be unable to properly filter our blood. Also, too much alcohol can cause dehydration. This creates a domino effect. If our blood is dehydrated, our cells and organs will not be able to function properly. 3. Table salt. While our bodies require sodium to maintain proper fluid balance, especially in our electrolytes, an excess amount will cause kidneys to retain water. Too much salt can also increase the amount of protein that is eliminated in urine. 4. Caffeine. Caffeine is a stimulant which millions of people depend upon every morning to help them become fully awake. But all of that caffeine in coffee, tea and sodas can jolt your kidneys into overdrive. The stimulant accelerates blood flow, which in turn increases blood pressure. 5. Artificial sweeteners. Artificial sweeteners, refined sugar, has had a bad rap lately. That's why companies began creating artificial sweeteners. It may sound better for our health, but they can still negatively impact kidney function. Try instead to steer away from artificial sweeteners and use stevia or honey to flavor your food and beverages. 6. Dairy products. While dairy products are an excellent source of protein, they should be consumed in moderation, especially for anyone who has kidney disease. The reason? Too many dairy products will increase calcium in urine, which can lead to kidney stones. Also, as kidneys are overworked, they won't be able to regulate protein waste and it will rise to an unhealthy level. 7. Carbonated beverages. Sodas and energy drinks are usually the chief instigator for kidney problems. They are loaded with caffeine, sugar or artificial sweeteners. They may taste better than thirst-quenching water or lemon water, but they aren't providing any health benefits for your kidneys. 8. Genetically modified foods, GMOs. In recent years, crops have been the recipient of various forms of herbicides and pesticides. This includes everything from strawberries to rice. These chemical alterations can create even more problems for those who are already suffering from some type of kidney ailment. Discover all natural kidney function restoration program. Click the link in the description below to get access this program.